dangerous. You could get hurt.
Watch this, I'm gonna pull a catwalk.
Go for it, I dare you.
Please, I look dreadful.
Here. Bye, Mom.
Christine, now you take care of Ricky. Both of you, stay away from that construction site.
Yes, Mother.
Christine, wait up! Wait up! Can I borrow your camera? I want to take some pictures to send back home.
This is home now, Rick. And no, you can't borrow my camera. You always break stuff.
I did not.
Who broke my glass swan?
That was an accident.
Who broke the vase Dad brought me all the way from Japan?
That was an accident, too.
Well, I'm tired of your accident.
Christine! Christine, I won't break your camera. I promise.
Forget it, Ricky. Quit bugging me.
We're moving to a new location this afternoon, so when you're done here, make sure to clean up everything. Hey! Don't look at that. You'll hurt your eyes looking at that. You don't want sore eyes, do you?
No.
All right, just don't do it again. Deal?
Okay.
Bye, little fella.
Did you see the game last night?
Yeah, wasn't that incredible?
Go play with your friends.
Why can't I talk to one of your friends?
Because little kids bug us. Now beat it.
Hey, there's Christine.
Oh, great.
Hi, Henry. Hi, Mario.
Hey, neat camera. Can I see it?
What took you so long?
It was his fault.
Hi, Ricky.
Hi, Carly.
You know what?
I think sisters should be against the law.
Yeah.
Now, there's a lot of construction going on in the neighborhood, so I want you all to be especially careful. Stay away from those areas. They can be very dangerous. Now, before you go, I've got some really good news. Next week, the grades 4s, 5s, and 6s
will be going on a trip to the country where you'll be able to go horseback riding. That's all. You can go.
Horseback riding, isn't that great?
Yeah, great.
What's wrong?
I don't know how to ride.
Me neither.
Don't worry. I'll teach you. You're not chicken, are you?
No way.
I'll take boots, bug spray, because I hate bugs, and 3 pairs of socks.
Kylie, we're only going for the afternoon.
I still hate bugs.
How come he always follows you around, Christine? I don't know. Kid brothers should be against the law.
Yeah.
Wish we could dump them.
Really?
Maybe we can. Let's cut to the construction site. They'll be too chicken to follow.
I don't know.
Are you chicken, Christine?
No way. It's just we're not supposed to go there.
Come on. No one's around. We won't get caught. Come on.
Hey, where are you going?
We're taking a shortcut.
But you can't go there.
Sure we can. We're not little kids.
But Mom said...
You tell Mom and your dog me.
Sure.
Yeah.
No one's around. Hold the fence for me, Christine. Thanks. Hurry up, you guys.
Come on, Henry. What's wrong, Henry?
I don't think this is such a good idea. Look at the sign.
Just to scare little kids away. Come on.
I'm going back.
You're such a chicken. Buck, buck, buck. Are you gonna chicken out too? No, I'm coming.
Good.
Christine, I'm gonna jump it. Bet you can't jump that far. Bet I can. Fell in.
I did not. I'm okay.
Hey, look over there. Come on.
She's okay when she's alone, but when she's with Mario and Henry, she's a real show-off.
Older kids are weird.
Yeah. Let's go study for a spelling test.
Is this ever neat? And what's this for, I think?
That's the dozer.
Oh yeah, right, sure.
This is the throttle.
I know that. Rum, rum, rum. It's the clutch.
I knew that too.
No, I'm sure you did.
Uh-oh, we're gonna stall. Ouch! Shoot. I cut myself. Come on. This is boring.
W-I-T-C-H?
Right. Truthful.
Ricky? Christine?
We're in the kitchen, Mom.
Hi, kids.
Hi.
Hi.
Where's Christine?
She's playing with Mario, but she'll be back soon.
She's supposed to be here with you.
She was.
She heard you come in and she just left, right, Carly?
Oh, right.
Wow.
Is this ever neat?
Wonder how much it costs.
Millions.
This must be the kitchen.
Nice closet. Kinda small. But it'll do.
What a great place to play tag.
Hey, Mario. You're it. Try and catch me. Come and get me.
I'll get you, Christine.
Home then.
Okay. No, I'm sure it's nothing serious. Yeah, we'll let you know. Right. Bye. Well, they're not at Mario's house.
They should be home by now.
Maybe we should go look for them.
No! We'll go get her. I think I know where she is. Come on, Kylie.
Bye, Miss Robson. Bye, Mr. Robson.
Don't be long.
Are you okay? I can't move. My back really hurts. Go get help.
I can't do that.
We'll get in trouble if they know we're here. I am in trouble.
Don't worry. I'll get you out.
Here, grab onto this and I'll pull.
It won't work, Christine.
Sure it will. Come on.
I can't reach it.
Thank you.
no use. No one's gonna hear us. We're stuck here till tomorrow. I wish we'd never come here. I'm cold.
Ricky, I think we should go get the boss. Over there. What?
Well, hello there. Say, aren't you the little fella I saw here this morning?
Have you seen my sister?
No, why?
She took a shortcut through here and she hasn't come home yet.
You mean she came onto the site?
Yeah.
Did you see which way she went?
Yeah, we can show you.
Okay, but stay close to me. This is a very dangerous place for kids. What was she wearing?
Blue jeans and a red coat.
Oh, blue jeans and a red coat. Well, how old is she?
12.
Come on, let's go. Stick close, kids. Over here, guys.
Was Henry ever smart not to come with us?
Around here somewhere.
Christine? Christine? Christine?
Listen.
Christine?
It's Ricky.
Ricky? Help! Help! Hey.
Where's that coming from?
Help! Over there! That's them!
Trouble, Christy.
I don't care. You gotta get us out of here. Mario's really hurt.
Is he breathing okay?
Uh-huh.
Here, take this and try to stay warm. And whatever you do, don't either of you move.
I'm really scared.
Of course you are, but don't worry. We'll get you out of there. Here, now you hang on to this and make sure they don't move. And stay away from the edge of this hole. I don't want you falling in, too. I'll be back in a couple of minutes.
Are you all right, Christine?
Christine and Mario could have had a lot more injuries. In fact, they might have lost their lives. A construction site can be a safe place for trained professionals, but for kids, it's never safe. That's why Henry did the smart thing when he decided to keep off. Let's take a look at some of the other accidents that could have happened to Christine and Mario. For instance, what if Christine had lost her balance and fallen into the trench? That's quite a fall, and the water's a lot deeper than it looks. Here, Mario could have fallen and hurt himself. And those bricks were moved out of place. Tomorrow, when the construction worker comes to work, the bricks could topple on top of him. Did you see what nearly happened there? Not only is it dangerous to jump off a roof, but Christine nearly landed on those nails. There was a good reason why that plywood was nailed down. If someone does fall, don't try to move them. Get help from an adult right away. Christine and Mario had to find out the hard way about the dangers of going onto a construction site. Now that you know some of the dangers, I'm sure you'll stay off construction sites. Oh, I almost forgot. I have to call a friend of mine and see how she's doing.
Hello? Oh, hi. I'm better now.
They said Mario could be in the hospital all summer.
Thanks for helping us. Okay. Thanks. Bye.
I made this for you, Christine.
Thanks, Ricky.
I hope you get better soon, Christine.
Ricky? You can borrow this for the trip if you want.
I can? Wow, thanks.
I sure wish I could go too. I'm sorry if I've been kind of mean to you lately.
It's just being at a new school and everything.
What are you doing?
Smile!
Ricky, this is really stupid.
Come on, smile.
I should have listened to my parents' advice.